All right, hey everyone. So this is going to be our jazz warm-ups. We did this in class before we took our extended break. So hopefully it's familiar. And if you're joining along for the first time, feel free to pause the video as much as you need to, as you want to, and make sure that you are all warmed up and ready to go. So with jazz, it's a lot of isolations, right? So we're going to take isolations from the top of our head all the way down, starting with looking to the right and to the left and stopping in center each time. Side, center for four, center, three, and two, and one. Now tilt right and center, left and center, side to center, side to center, four, four, and three, and two, and one, down and up. We look down to center, up to center, again, down, center, up, center, four, four, and up, center, three, center, up, and two, and up. Last one, and back to center. Bring it down to your shoulders, roll them back and down, two for two, and one, take them forward for four, and three, and two, and one. Alternate, take it back, and take it forward. Arms along for the ride, back, and forward. Two more sets, and forward. One more set, back, and forward. Let's take the arms out to the side, alternate. One's coming forward, and one's going back. Ready? Switch, and switch, and switch. And switch. Let's play the tempo. We'll go switch, 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 switch. Yeah? Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick, slow. One more, slow, slow, quick, quick, and slow. Hands can come down to the hips, letting the pelvis stay stable. We'll focus on our rib cage moving around next, okay? So, ribs go side to center. Side to center, whole ribcage, side to center, four, four, center, three, center, two, and one, front to back, whole ribcage, forward, center, back, and center, forward, center, back, and center, for four, return, three, and back, two, and back, last one, and back, smooth it out, go side, front, side, back, again, all the way around, pelvis staying stable, one more in this direction, and then take it back to the side, front, other direction, three more, pelvis stays stable, two, around, last one, and come back into a neutral, same pattern with the hips. And again, we are isolating our hips, our pelvis. Maybe a little bend in the knees. Here we go. We go side to center, side to center, side to center, side to center. Four, four, center, three, and two, and one. Front to back, pelvis forward, center, back, center, forward, center, back, and center. You got four, isolating three, and two, and one, circle it out. We go right, front, side, back. Three more, isolating, two, around. Last one, reverse your circle to the left. Front, side, and back, around, and back. Two more, and back. Last one, and return. Nice. Now let's bring it into more of a full body integration. So this is coming from Luigi's jazz warm-up. I learned it from my professor in undergrad. We'll start with the feet in a wide second, and you'll reach up on one side, really lengthening out. Up on the other side, lengthening out. Take that again on either side, and then let your elbows drop down. Fingertips dive back as you hinge forward. Shoulder roll brings you up. Take another shoulder roll. Drop over to one side. Let the head release, tilting. Come on up and around. Fingertips come together. Take the fingertips out into a V, round again, then take it directly up. You'll hinge at your hips, folding forward, all the way down we go. And then roll yourself all the way back up. Heels come into a first position, that rotation comes from your hips. Take a plie as the arms come up overhead. Hands find the ground, release forward, and roll yourself back up. Let's try it on the other side. I'll say sideways so you can see some of that other work that we're doing. So you go reach left and right and left and right. Drop the elbows down, fingertips dive. Shoulder rolls, second one, dip left, tip it over and up. Around, fingertips together to a V, fingertips together, directly up. Hinge at your hips, weight stays forward, all the way down you go. Roll yourself back up, heels in, toes out. We drop all the way down in our grand plie, taking the hands to the ground, back up we go. Let's walk that through one more time, all right? I'll face you once again for it. Right side goes, reach it up and up. And up, and up. Drop the elbows down. Fingertips dive, shoulder roll. Second one, dip to the right. Big reach up. Fingertips to your V, fingertips directly up and hinge. Two, three, four, roll it up. Six, seven, first position up. All the way down, roll yourself back up. Onto the other side, reach. And right, and left. And right, drop the elbows down, fingertips dive, shoulder roll, twice, dip left, tip it over, reach long, fingertips V, fingertips reach, fold forward, hinging at your hips, roll it up, first position drop down, hands find the ground, roll yourself back up, and done. All right, next video is going to be going over the steps, and we'll take it from there. All right, have fun.